Hi guys, this is MrFixer. Today I will show you how to fix Fenris Error of Diablo 4. I found different solutions for the Fenris Error code that players have tried and stated they worked. Note that these solutions work for some players. And for some, they just delayed the time to get the error. Let's start with solutions that are simple to implement first. Change NVIDIA physics configuration. This is one of the simplest and most useful methods for most players. Open NVIDIA control panel. Click Configure Surround under 3D settings. And change the processor from default to the video card you are using. Change the refresh rate. Set the refresh rate to 60. Before you can change the refresh rate, set display to full screen. Doing so provides longer playtime for most players, but in general, it just delays getting the error. Change resolution. Set the resolution to full HD. In order to change the resolution, display must be full screen. This method is also a non-permanent solution for everyone. Usually it just delays getting the error. Disable peripheral lighting effects. Go to graphics settings and untick peripheral lighting. Some players claim that this method prevents or delays getting the Fenris error. Disable focus assist. Go to the start menu, type focus assist, and then select off. And turn off the options in the automatic rules section. Turn off overclocking. Try avoid overclock and close programs used for overclocking like Afterburner. If you still get Fenris error after all this, check for Windows updates. Then check for GPU driver updates. Check and repair game files. And then restart the computer and check if you get the Fenris error by logging into the game. There is still no definitive fix or update statement from Blizzard for the solution of the Fenris error. If you're still getting errors, try reinstalling Diablo 4 and follow the Blizzard official forums for new updates. That's all. Don't forget to like if this video helped you. If the issue is still not be fixed or have another question, let me know in the comments section below. Also, you can support me by subscribing to the MrFixer. Don't forget to all errors must be fixed. See you in the next video.